Yesterday, I was wandering in the mall and passed by a big brand counter and found a lot of customers picking out their favorite bags. As an artisan, I was a little frustrated. When will the handmade bags I make have as much attention and love as the big brand bags? I don't expect many people to buy the bags I make. As long as there are people consulting me, we'll be very happy. Because this means I can still get everyone's favorite. Do you think I'm right?